The Look of Love. Smitten Selena Gomez cuddles Justin Bieber after his ice hockey match as a very cozy new video of the reunited couple emerges. He had reportedly been pursuing her for months when she split from her musician boyfriend the weekend. And it looks like Justin Bieber's efforts have paid off as Selena Gomez seemed utterly smitten with the Canadian singer while supporting him at an ice hockey game. In a newly emerged video, the 25-year-old actress was seen flinging her arms around an exhausted Justin's neck and giggling with him as he staggered off the rink in Los Angeles. The clip, filmed on Wednesday, showed Selena laughing as she rested her head on Justin's shoulder. Bieber, dressed in heavy hockey gear, was clearly feeling the effects of the tiring game as he greeted Selena with slick hair and a red complexion. He smiled as he lapped up the attention from the brunette beauty, who continued hugging him playfully as they walked off the rink. Leaving Justin to get changed, she ran over for one final exchange before the two parted ways. The Wolves songstress was spotted rinkside at the Despacito Heatmakers hockey game at the Los Angeles Kings Valley Ice Center. The UNICEF spokesperson also got a ride home with her ex, climbing into his SUV, which the sorry singer then drove away with Selena still hiding her face. The pack display comes amid claims the baby heatmaker, 23, pursued Selena for months before they officially got back together when she split from the weekend, 27, according to TMZ. On Thursday, a source told US Weekly, Selena and Justin are back together. Selena and The Weeknd just fizzled and ended amicably. It wasn't dramatic and it wasn't about Justin. But Selena always had feelings for Justin. Her friends want her to be cautious because she has been in such a good place post-surgery. Earlier this week, news of Selena's split with Beau of 10 months, The Weeknd, real name Abel Macon and Tess for E, emerged. In the past week, Selena has seen glued to Justin as she has visited his new LA rental and he has been at her home. They were also seen getting breakfast together, and on Tuesday, laughing as they rode bikes. At one point, the songstress leaned her head on Justin's shoulder after leaving a local cafe. Fans were shocked to see Selena back in the company with Justin last week after what was widely reported as a very painful breakup in 2016. There were claims he cheated on her with several women, and then he shot back that she had cheated with Zayn Malik. The baby singer apologized up and down in his Purpose album with such songs as Sorry for His Bad Behavior. And when promoting the album, he said that his life turned around when he had an experience with God. He would not go into detail, but he said it made him go from self-indulgent to wanting to help others. Justin and Selena have a long personal history. The duo began dating in 2010 and endured an on-and-off relationship before Justin's wild streak saw Selena end it for good in 2016. Though it seemed like their last breakup was the end of the road, a TMZ source claimed the singer's health issues from lupus and subsequent kidney transplant this summer made him realize how much she meant to him. It took some convincing to win Selena over, though, whose family dubbed the beloved singer as Vow, while also blaming him for her depression and other mental health challenges over the past years. It has also been revealed that Justin's pastor has been encouraging his reconciliation with Selena. His confidant Carl Lentz, senior pastor at Hillsong Church, has been inspiring the pair to become friends again, at least. A source close to the pop star said he has been going to church every week and spends all his time with his pastor Carl Lentz. Carl has been encouraging reconciliation between the two to heal their friendship at least. Justin basically has been asking her for her forgiveness this whole time.